Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I have a really amazing reveal today. So I am showing you guys my new Major Headlines limited edition blush palette. So I have three brand new beautiful shades in this palette. So every single shade in this palette is so uniquely different. And I'm gonna be applying every single color onto Olivia just to show you guys how beautiful, how pigmented, and the way that I like to apply this product. The first shade that I wanna show you is She's a Doll. So this is a really beautiful pink that I really felt that I needed in my collection and in this palette. So what I wanna do is put this just right onto the apples of the cheeks. Again, a little bit goes a long way. So one pat onto the pan and you have that much pigment already. And a really cool thing about this blush is that if you just take a little bit onto a small eyeshadow brush and put this just like right underneath your eyes, if you're ever looking for that pink under powder, this blends seamlessly into your under eye powder. And now what I'm going to do is apply cream. So the cream is meant to give me luminosity, but by applying two different layers of formulas, this is going to allow your blush to last that much longer and really stay beautiful and vibrant on your cheek. What I really love to do is take the cream blush. I'll take a little bit and I'll just put this just like right onto the center of the lips, and instantly this lip color is cohesive with your blush colors. So the next shade I'm gonna be using is She's Vibrant. So this is a really beautiful coral blush. And I love the fact that all of these blushes in this palette can be worn on any skin tone. Wherever I feel that I have too much blush, I can just take whatever's excess on my beauty blender and apply it on, and it will melt the product into place. I'm gonna take the cream blush now and apply this directly onto your skin, giving me this really beautiful luminosity that the cream turns the powder into. All right, so same thing for this. What I'm gonna do is put this just like right onto the center of the lip. So before I show you guys the last shade on Olivia, I'm gonna go ahead and apply my Major Volume mascara. So this is honestly one of the darkest, blackest mascaras that I have used. And I love that the fact that you can apply this directly onto your lashes for instant lift, instant drama, and it just awakens your eye. And I feel like that's so important when you are finding a mascara. I love that this mascara gives me intense volume and it mimics the look of false lashes. I love when a mascara gives me that tapered lash look. So where it's thicker at the root, tapering out to be thinner at the tip. And this is going to give me that false like lash effect. So what I'm gonna do now is apply my Major Brow Lamination Gel. So I love that this brow gel, it really seals your brows into place. So what you wanna do is really coat each hair with this product. And once, the secret to this product is that once the product gets tacky, you can then mold and shape the brows into how you want. And the side that's flat, you can do the laminating process this way. But Adriana Lima told me that. So I just did her maybe a few weeks ago, and she told me that she jumped into the pool after her red carpet and she came out and she has proof, she has a photo that her whole entire face stayed on, including her eyebrows. So for the last shade, She's Baked. So this is honestly one of my favorite colors from this collection. I'm gonna apply this just like right onto apples of the cheeks and then blend it away with a sponge. So now what I'm gonna do now is take the cream blush and apply this just like right on top of the powder blush. And what I also wanna do is take a little bit of the cream blush and just put this right on top of the nude lipstick. So what I also love about this color is that I can put this shade into the transition of the eye shade. Really special about a blush palette is that you can actually take all three colors onto your brush, and it makes this really beautiful, magical color. So I really hope you guys love this limited edition Major Headlines blush palette. Again, this is such an amazing value. This retails for $58. You get three powder blushes and three cream blushes. So every single color in this palette is so uniquely beautiful by itself, but again, mixing them by the two or all three can be really beautiful as well. Let me know in the comment section below what your favorite color is. She's vibrant, she's a doll, she's big. And remember to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.